like, oh, maybe that's the right-hand turn I need because I have a right-hand turn coming. It's like, nope, not that one. Yes, I do have to go body. I see how it is. I pick up this one car here in Madison, and I get to go all the way over to Milwaukee, pick up a motorcycle and another car. I don't know. Grandma tells me when I get back, I'm supposed to tell the office to fuck off and go home. I don't know. So like, there's no reason for you to put... I put in 16 and a half hours yesterday. I started at 3 o'clock and it's 7, it's 4. So I'm already at 20 and a half hours, almost 21 hours in the past 2 days. Why? Hey! There's a fucking turkey in the road. Bunch of turkeys in the road. There's six of them. Hi! Hi! How's it going? I'm gonna take a picture of this. That's cool. Because you don't believe me. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. They're all just looking at me like, what the hell is wrong with you? Almost turned the camera on. Apartment building I gotta pick this car up from. That's awesome. Just fucking awesome. Now when I'm picking up from apartment buildings because there's a million cars in one lot. They never really tell me where a vehicle is. I was expected to know. All I know is it's a silver Malibu. Thank you.
but practically just what a humbling experience, and we're glad to have them coming back. Like I say, Trace Atkins is performing this year, and then and we have Steel Panther. Did
yeah,
they say about Steel Panther being there?
Just got it.
Yep.
Yeah, very cool.
They are so awesome.
Steel Panther's going to be there. Of course, Jackal 9. We'll be splitting our troops on Jackal 9 and just having a big show. But now's the time for people to make plans, because, I mean, you can't just generally don't make that trip to Sturgis on the spur of the moment. So, you know, and you guys have been out there for damn 18 years now. So, I mean, it's definitely, if it wasn't a party, you guys wouldn't be coming. And I just wanted to personally invite everybody. You know, make your plans now. Go to Pappy Hoyle Campground, PAPPYHOEL campground.com, and check out the facility. Of course, it's right there, the Full Throttle Saloon. It's right there on the property. And Mike's doing some sick stuff this year. I mean, the bar's just going to keep getting more and more just crazy, you know? I mean, he does a great job of, you know, putting different things out there.
Yeah, they call it the world's biggest biker bar. You got to realize it's like a midway down there at the bar, but inside the main bar, there's bands nonstop.
Outside,
I mean,
yeah.
There is music literally everywhere on the property. It's insane. It really is.
Well, you know, there's a couple thousand people packed into that down into that inside place with, you know, you could host any national act on that inside stage. And, and then, of course, the main stage out in the courtyard, you know, it's the largest stage in all of South Dakota, and it's got, you know, four tracks of trailer rigs worth of the space up there for, you know, for any band that's touring. But we're going to keep growing and building, and it's about the Full Throttle experience. And, you know, you walk inside that place, and, you know, Mike's just done an amazing job of going in a completely different direction, because he made the decision that, you know, he couldn't just try to replicate the old bar. I mean, that was a moment in time. That was, you know, when it burnt down, it was just the end of an era. And I thought it was really smart of him to, you know, to want to take it in another direction. And so he wanted to make it a tribute to what made America great. And so that's why when you walk in, there's all those Industrial Revolution machines up on those big pedestals. I mean, just such dinosaurs and amazing machines from, you know, the turn of the century.
And
everybody stands around and drinks and looks at them. And you can grab the knobs and turn them up. People are always messing with them and stuff. It's pretty cool to have that set up. And he's going to just keep adding on. There's going to be more and more crazy this year.
Yeah, we got some knobs you can grab.
I knew it.
Beyonce and I threw a pool party. What are we doing on Tuesday? Because we got to keep the same
thing. I thought it was like Wisconsin Wednesday.
Oh, Wisconsin Wednesday. We do a free beer party at the pool. So we'll have that ramp back up, everybody. We'll let everybody know that we're doing that again. So.
Yeah, absolutely. And it is, it's such a cool experience waking up, and the Bear Boot is right there, and it's the first thing you wake up to, and then you can go and grab your breakfast, and it's all kinds of different rentals. You got cabins, you can even rent an RV, you can do rough camping, and there's all kinds of options for all kinds of budgets.
You know, people say, oh, I only got a week of vacation, and it takes so, you know, they talk about the...
got smart and made an ambulance into a dump truck. That's kind of cool. Okay.
Southrock 94.1 JJO. Not a lot of guys write songs to their sister. Dixon's did it. It's a pretty cool song too. It's about
Kills friends with his
sister and not living anywhere near. And I haven't been in that situation. My sister, we get to see each other a couple times a year. So I'm always thinking of my sister Wendy when I hear that song. There, enough of that sentimental stuff. JJO.